Hello, Chicago PD fans. We are back to give you a sneak peek into the next episode 4 of the season. This episode was originally planned for the 13th of January and was pushed back to the 20th of January due to the Capitol riot news coverage, and has been pushed back now to the 27th of January 2021. NBC served up the official press release of this episode, including some promotional photos. The episode is titled Unforgiven. About the storyline, NBC revealed and said that a cop is murdered and suspicion falls on someone who has been molding a grudge against the officer. Also, intelligence works hard to solve the case, but Department Supt. Samantha Miller is hesitant to defend him until she knows the whole story. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed the video, please make sure to press like, subscribe, and share the video with your friends.